Assalamu alaikum, dear brothers and sisters. Ramadan is the most blessed month of the year in which Quran was revealed and fasting was prescribed for Muslims. One of the most distinctive aspects of Ramadan is the night of power when the Quran was revealed to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That night is also called as Laylatul Qadr or the night of decree. Laylatul Qadr falls on any of the last 10 nights of the month of Ramadan. This night is said to be better than any other time of the entire year, such that any good deed is done during Laylatul Qadr is 1,000 times better than what is done all year round. Now let us recite the chapter Al-Qadr, which is the evidence of Laylatul Qadr. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. أنزلناه في ليلة القدر وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر. In the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, the Most Merciful. Indeed, we send the Quran down during the night of decree. And what can make you know what is the night of decree? The night of decree is better than 1,000 months. The angels and the spirit descend therein by permission of their Lord for every matter. Peace it is until emergence of dawn. Inshallah, dear brothers and sisters, we will recite more surahs in our upcoming videos. Assalamu alaikum.